This is for our forensic anthropology class. It's the year-long dig we've been preparing for. Everything has built up to this. Pretty exciting. It's not something you get to do every day.
So we have people that are doing the mapping, and they find like the XYZ and the coordinates. Where the ropes are, that's like the grids and graphs, so where they're trying to find the direct crime scene. My job is police flak PR, and I'm also an artist. So I have to control like everyone that's like the media, and I also have to talk to any police that come on the scene. The class, basically you start off with learning the skeleton, and you start off with learning like the planes, the skeleton, all the bones in the body, and digs, and setting up like EDMs and auto levelers. So everything that you need to like set up a crime scene to like excavate it.
Stuff was found within minutes of breaking through the ground. We found the bone in both units. After that, we're gonna put it all into a body bag, take it on back to the lab and have it reassembled.
And then we are going to basically figure out the gender, the age, and all that from like the sutures and the marks on the bone, stuff like that. If this were actually like reality, you wouldn't do this all in one day, but we're students, so we're doing it all in one day. Yeah.
I never expected coming to college that like, oh yeah, I get to experience a mock forensic dig and like dealing with the like stuff we've dealt with in the classroom. Like I didn't expect to be handling that.
It's really nice to be able to like develop like relationships with my professors and get this field experience, which is the most important part, because in archaeology, if you want to go into the field, you need field experience.
Being able to do this like as someone who's mainly focused on like the court system, like it's been an honor and a privilege and just a blast, really.